Hello everybody, I'm Pritya Ramkumar and you're watching the News Shorts. We are pleased to inform you that we are starting a new segment called the News Shorts Tonight, where we basically give you a gist about everything relevant that happened today. Our first news for the day is that no new deaths due to COVID has been registered in 17 states and union territories in India. The Union Health Ministry of India has said that there have not been any deaths in 17 states and union territories across India. A total of 17 states and union territories which have not recorded any new deaths in the last 24 hours are Telangana, Odisha, Jharkhand, Puducherry, Chandigarh, Nagaland, Assam, Manipur, Sikkim, Meghalaya, Ladakh, Mizoram, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Tripura, Lakshadweep, Arunachal Pradesh, Daman and Diu, and Dadar and Nagar Haveli. The ministry also added that India has vaccinated around 80 lakh beneficiaries against COVID. Our second news for the day is K. Palaniswamy has announced 24 hours power supply to Tamil Nadu farmers. Tamil Nadu Chief Minister K. Palaniswamy of AIADMK announces 24-hour three-phase electricity for pump sets. He also slammed DMK as a corporate company at an election rally. Currently, farmers get three-phase power of pump sets for about 12 hours in Chauveri Delta district and 6 hours in non-Delta regions in the state. He appealed to the people to vote for the two-leaf symbol of the party for the upcoming elections in April. The AIADMK government supported the centre only for projects that benefited the people and opposed it whenever warranted, he said. Our third news for the day is Delhi BJP chief gives 5 lakh compensation to the family of the worker who was murdered. Rinku Sharma, age 25, was allegedly stabbed to death by 4 men after a quarrel at a birthday party. The 4 accused have now been arrested. Many have claimed that Rinku was murdered due to his involvement in the donation drive for the construction of Ram Mandir in Ayodhya. The BJP leader Adesh Gupta has met with the family and given them a compensation of 5 lakhs. He's also asked the Delhi government to provide the family with 1 crore. Our fourth news for the day is 5 states are going to receive 3,000 crores as disaster relief. A high-level committee headed by Union Home Minister Amit Shah on Saturday approved around 3,000 crores to 5 states that faced natural disaster and pest attack in 2020. The states and union territories that will get additional central assistance from the National Disaster Risk Management Fund are Andhra Pradesh, Bihar, Tamil Nadu, Puducherry and Madhya Pradesh, a Home Ministry statement said. That's it for this video. For more updates, do subscribe to our channel, The News Shorts, and give this video a like. Thanks for watching.